Thanks for staying with us. Keith Barry was brilliant.
Incredible, isn't he?
You a bit worried? Can I will read your mind.
I'm kind of used to him being so good, to be honest with you.
True. This morning we're looking at the biggest colour trend to hit the high street this spring.
And stylist Sharon Conlon has stayed with us. Did you have your brain hacked out there?
Absolutely. I'm still in awe. I don't know how he does it. Well,
so we're going to stay with the theme of gelato hues.
Gelato hues. We've got our ice cream pastels, kind of sorbets. They can be brights, they can be softer. You know, it's all about kind of feel-good fashion for spring.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Let's have our first look.
First up, so we have Erin. So Erin is dressed in Cornucopia, which is in Ennis and County Clare, and we have a lovely kimono on her. So it's got like the nice kind of sorbets going through it with the pinks, kind of softer pastels and mints. So really nice shades there. So the kimono is beautiful, and we've kind of paired it with the jeans and the tee. So the necklace is really kind of minimal this time. We've kind of gone with that kind of not too bold, and we've just paired it with a really simple white tee because I think there's enough colour going on in the kimono. So the kimono is quite boho, it's a staple. It's gone full mainstream at the moment, and I think the main appeal is the ease factor. So it's a perfect staple. And then we've gone with the lovely salsa jeans. So these are push-in, high waist, they're soft, high stretch denim, and they really mold to the shape of your body. So really, really super flattering and a great kind of staple to have. And then we've just paired it with the block heel. So a really nice deep tan block heel, great for spring, summer. You're going to get lots of wear out of that. So I think it's a really nice choice for day wear.
It's a nice fresh look, probably more summer than now because kimonos are hard to wear
coats. Not
with the
rain at the moment. Yeah, definitely. But I think it's quite versatile. You'll wear it going into kind of late spring and into summer. And it's very versatile. Yeah, it's great.
A holiday look, isn't it?
Yeah. I do love a high-waisted
really
jean
easy
as well.
To wear, yeah.
And they're very flattering.
Very flattering. Yeah, it's great, yeah. So next up we have Ricky. So Ricky is in Tony Connolly Menswear, which is in Limerick, and Nina. And we've gone with the kind of pale blue pastel for this look. So the jacket is kind of a nod to the bomber style jacket that's out at the moment, the nice stand-up collar. And this is Tommy Hilfiger. So we've got that signature Tommy Hilfiger stripe going on. It's off-duty, but it's quite classic. And we've paired it with the lovely blue shirt, a nice pastel, and it's kind of a fail-safe casual, but quite smart. And then just paired it with the dark rinse jeans. So they finish the look very nicely, and I just think they're really easy to wear. And we've gone for desert boots this time because I think they're quite stylish and versatile. They're suitable for both formal and casual wear. And we've paired it with a backpack, which is subtly branded again with the Tommy Hilfiger colours. And I think it's just a great thing to have. If you're going away for the weekend and you just need to bring a few bits, your laptop, whatever it is, I think it's nice for a man to actually have a handbag. So it's a nice one to have. So
I have seen in a lot of the shops on men, though, the sort of sorbet coloured trousers, which are quite interesting.
Yeah,
the lemons,
they're coming in as well, yeah. And don't be afraid to kind of have fun with
it. Not burgundies, one shade up. So I think it's nice to get away from the navy jeans as well.
Exactly.
And experiment with colour if you're a bloke.
You know, you can just play around with it and whatever you're comfortable in. But it's quite fashion forward, so it's a good look.
And last but not least, we have Pat.
Looks great. So we've gone for the kind of papaya Pantones this time. So this is a great dress from the County Boutique in Ennis and Nina. I love this dress. I think it's a really special dress. It would be lovely for the races or for a wedding. It's a Spanish brand called Matil Cano. So it's quite an exclusive label and not many boutiques carry this label in Ireland. So it's really, really special. The belt even alone, you can take that off. You could wear that with other pieces. It could be worn to the front or to the back. And it's kind of got nice appliqued flowers on it. So a really, really special piece to have. And you know, it's quite striking. She's going to get noticed for all the right reasons. And we've just kind of clashed it then with the lemon kind of citrusy pastel clutch, which I love as well. And then we've just finally paired it with some fun shoes from Nozomi Boutique in Ennis. So it's kind of got the two-tone going on. It has the kind of orange and the pink, and it's got lovely cut-out details. So I think these are great fun factor shoes. You're going to get lots of wear out of them. So I really like this look on Pat. I think it's great.
So we need to open our world to more colour in our wardrobe,
more
Sharon.
More colour and feel good fashion for spring. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Yeah.
Good advice.
Sharon, thanks a lot.
Thanks
lovely
very
colours
much.
There, Sharon.
Thank
see you.
You
soon.